the part of the sea urchin that you eat is the gonad, the sex organ. So the flavor isn't like a foot or something. It's not a muscle, and it has a kind of a complex. People say it tastes like the ocean. Some other people say it tastes like caviar. You know, it's really, I think, like wine, that people give attributes that another person wouldn't see in them. Nobody is indifferent to sea urchins. People either really like it or really don't like it.